Hello and welcome to this quick solutions review demonstration. Today we'll be taking a look at an install of TunnelBear in another episode of our ongoing series of VPN tutorials. TunnelBear, a public VPN service based out of Toronto, was founded by Daniel Kaldor and Ryan Duchuk in 2011. Today they have servers in 23 countries, with industry standard AES 256-bit encryption and the usual VPN protocols like IPsec, IKEv2, and SHA-256. One unique selling point of TunnelBear is that they claim to be the only VPN in the world to publish regular, independent security audits. They're also one of the only VPN providers that offers a freemium pricing plan, but the 500 megabyte data cap limits its usefulness to short-term browsing or testing purposes. If you're willing to buy 3 years at a time, however, you can enjoy a cheap $3.33 a month subscription price. And of course, the software is available on all major devices and operating systems. Now let's walk through an installation of TunnelBear on a Windows desktop. Click our affiliate link in the description below, select your plan on the TunnelBear website, and input your payment information. After your order has processed, download the TunnelBear program, run the installer, and follow the on-screen prompts. Once you've verified your email and the program is running, click Turn TunnelBear On, and just like that, you're browsing securely. TunnelBear's VPN service will allow you to stop password and data theft, protect your online privacy, access global content, prevent IP-based tracking, and bypass local censorship. Get started today by clicking the link in the description below. For Solutions Review, I'm Jonathan Paula. Thanks for watching.